Hi everyone, hope you guys are doing fine. It's your girl Ari Tokongo. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, consider subscribing, liking the video, share the video too. If already subscribed, thank you for subscription. So guys, today I wanna talk about how to deal with stress situations, ways to reduce stress when you're stressed. So number one, what you do when you're stressed, keep a notebook with you or a diary. Write down stressful situations you encounter. Write how you respond to them. After you've written that through your notes, read through the notes you've written. It's to find different ways on how to reduce stress. Make sure you write down stressful situation you encounter. Go through the notes you've written. As you are reading the notes, different ways on how you can reduce or decrease stress. So that's number one. Our number two is slow down, take a moment, take a deep breath, then relax. After you've relaxed, clear your mind. Then give yourself time before you react to the situation. That when you'll be reacting to the situation, you've already rested, calmed down. Slowing down will make you reduce or decrease your way of having stress. Number three, be more active. Take a walk, do exercise, or listen to music. They are the great way on reducing stress. Number four, eat a healthy diet. Make sure you eat a healthy, very healthy diet. Fruits, vitamins, eat healthy diet which can help in digestion, strengthening your immunity. Make time for relaxation and fun. Try do things that you love. Have time for yourself. This way also will help you reduce stress when you're stressed. Our number six, have strong connection with people. Building relationship with people you can talk to. This can help when times get tough. When you share your issues with people, those people that you trust, those close people with you, those close people to you, it will help you release the stress or rather anger that you have. Number seven, get good quality sleep. Remember, sleep allow your body and mind to rest. So have some time, a good quality time to sleep. Number eight, always be grateful for what you have. Think about good things in your life. Think about the great relationship you have with your family, your friends, your partner. Take your time, think about things that really matters in your life. This will also help you reduce stress. So guys, I've tried this those times that I'm stressful. It has really helped me a lot. Guys, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, share the video. Guys, if you haven't subscribed, guys, make sure you've subscribed to my channel, like the videos, share the videos, comment also, guys. Bye guys. Love you all.